I'm bad. I don't want to talk if we ain't talking about
self-proclaimed
me.
Self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Self-proclaimed, who would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I am making a proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So,
at least he admits it.
Success against Charlotte Flair in the past. It'll be interesting to see if the Princess of Staten Island stays with the game plan that made her victorious, or she shows something new.
These superstars are ready to settle this once and for all. And since both of these women are willing to do whatever it takes to win a match, this thing can turn chaotic in a hurry.
Also about as vicious as they come. Corey, what do you think Carmella should rely more on here?
As much as Carmella's trash-talking has served her well in the past and continues to do so, ultimately she needs to focus on just being as physically vicious as we know she can be.
Ah, Charlotte caught by the counter.
Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
And a super kick.
A mounting. And hammering away.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
DDT!
Fight!
Carmella eludes that.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
She avoids the attack completely.
She's taking some big hits here. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done. The Queen's setting up.
Knee drop hits the mark.
Into the turnbuckle.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Single leg drop kick.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Dodges out of the way. Well scouted by Charlotte.
The sweep.
Beautiful neck breaker. In the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
She can end it here.
I can't make sense of that decision. She might have had the pinfall in hand.
Carmella saw that coming.
Big overhand.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come. She turns it right around with a counter.
Flair moved at the right time.
She's starting to tire a little.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
And Flair gets that turn back on her. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear that.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack. This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
How's she going to get out of this? Fighting back out of the abdominal stretch, and that's a great counter there. And turns it into a great offensive maneuver. Turned that one around. Ooh!
Right down on the knee.
Oh, the knee drop connects. Charlotte's eyes tracking. Charlotte gonna look for the bridge.
To the figure eight.
Figure eight locked in deep. Nowhere for her opponent to go. But I have no choice here. There's no escape.
Ooh.